Welcome back to another video. Today we're back at the Broken Wing Racing League in the GT3 cars at Interlagos. This was the league last week where lots of chaos happened, and I'm happy to say that this week was significantly better. So, had a great starting position, qualified 4th out of 33 cars. This race is broken down into a 15-minute sprint race and then a 25-minute sprint race where the top 6 are inverted for the second race. So, much better league race this week. Really enjoyed it. Glad I came back, quite frankly. I hope you guys enjoy this race as well.
Green flag. Left side. Still there. Still there, man. Still there. Clear. Left side. Still there. Still there. Clear.
What the fuck? Okay, cool, we got standings now. It's positive. Guess I've got a little bit of damage.
Looks like nothing Little Wax won't take care of from here.
Dig it. I don't really know what happened. I know I hit the brakes there, but you're kind of supposed to.
48.92.
I don't know.
Deep breath now.
I might hit him too hard for him. For sure. Hard to say. Minutes to go. So looks like I'm plenty good on fuel. I need to do some calculations to figure out how much fuel I need for 25 minutes.
33.151.
Thank you. just under 2.5 liters per lap. Don't really know what the average pace is. I guess it's the leader's average pace. Figure out how many laps we're going to do.
32.524. Shit, baby, I need a couple more laps like that last one. T2 is the fastest car on the racetrack. 32.34.
Yeah, dude, he's pretty quick. Both of those two guys ahead of me are pretty quick. I'm at least kind of keeping pace. No pit stops in these either, just two sprint races. Good lap. Got a nice battle going on up there.
32.882.
Oh. Dang it. Yeah, turn one's a challenge, no doubt. Sorry if I'm not talking a whole lot, y'all. I'm trying to focus up more for the league races. I haven't had any time to practice here this week because of Sebring. And because PRL doesn't do their league race till Tuesday night, so I don't even get a chance to see the track till Wednesday. And then we had Sebring, and I've been busy. Oh boy, terrible. Okay. Put that light behind us.
Fast guys running 33.112. 5 minutes.
Whatever you gotta do, man, you're gonna be coming to the white flag.
33.242.
Thank you.
lap. Coming on you.
I'll take a P3. Not bad. Didn't have anything for those two.
Pace car's off the green flag, green flag. Left side. Clear.
And away we go. Looks like we're good on fuel. Thank you.
1.12. Good lap. On the left side. Clear. T8 is the fastest car on the tractor. 32.764. 20 minutes.
Good news. I know him and the guy behind are faster than me. Don't make it too easy. Out in that one corner and cost me two spots. Dang it. It's just so hard to pass in these cars unless people make mistakes.
33.479.
I think it's very telling that the guys that finished 5th and 6th in the last race are just pretty easily holding on to 1st and 2nd. When these two guys started 5th and 6th in this race that won the last one, they're clearly faster than everybody else. Not good at. I'm losing time and I just can't quite figure out how to fix it in the middle of a race. But like the downhill left just before the final two there, kind of off cambers a little bit. I lose time right there every time.
33.071. Green lap. Fast guys are running 32.971.
Boy. this turn here. I lose time every time too. I seem to get out of shape right here, and everybody else seems to just be able to stick and go. It's really annoying. Not good. I have to do a little bit more of a lift right there. I'm coming out of one. Not transitioning very well. I'm sure I'm overdriving a little bit right now too, to be honest. Kind of happens when you start going backwards. There's one thing I don't like about these cars, it is very challenging to pass. Saw some breathing room here. That was better. Not faster, but felt better. Ooh, sparks. I'm going to need to do some real practice before PRL on Tuesday. That's for sure. Aren't bad, just not making any ground, which everybody's running pretty good laps, so I guess that makes sense. 11 minutes to go.
33.228 left side.
Still there.
Clear. Left side. Clear, clear.
Interesting.
Take care of that thing.
little bit of dive bomb action there. Looks like some of these guys are making their way.
33.338.
Yeah, I need to practice turn one a lot. 1, 2, 3, I guess. Very, very important set of corners. I've had about an hour of practice this week here. And to call that practice is probably aggressive. Consistent laps, I'm just not finding the green. Still though, I mean, last week I think I finished 14th.
33.334.
I'll take these two any day of the week. Gosh, gotta figure that out. Don't need to push it too hard anymore. This guy's a drop back quite a bit. See if we can get through the first set of corners better.
Fast guys running 33.111.
Lifting makes it easier for sure, but I guess I got through there with really nice tires at some point and was able to just go flat. Maybe that's just not possible anymore. I think burning the fuel off would keep me going, right? But doesn't seem to be mattering too much. Looks like these guys are getting after it a little bit. To go. Wonder how everybody did with fuel.
I mean, I put all of the 50 liters in that I had to, or that I could. I'm still only going to be good by about 2 laps. So I'm curious if anybody tried to play it close and was going to get screwed up. Wouldn't mind to be one of the 6 ahead of me. Looks like they're having a good race up there. Wish I could join them. Oop, too far. Minutes to go.
33.746.
Did it that time. Going the wrong way. Just had some draft.
Good job, man. Keep hauling out. Start
to
spot that
entrance. We're not pitting, Chad. This bad boy's almost over. Well, it's solid life. I'll take that one. 33.1.
33.172.
Almost got a good exit. Alright, last lap. Told my wife I'd be done by 10. Rip.
White flag. Nice and smooth.
10:08.
33.056. Great lap, that last lap.
We've been re-watching Game of Thrones. I think we're somewhere in like season 6. It's been awesome. Alright, last one, 7th place, bring it home. It was a much different experience from last week. That's for sure. Glad I came back. I think next week they actually race at Portimao, which is pretty awesome. It's fresh enough for me from last week that I'll should be pretty good there. This was a lot cleaner than I experienced last week, but I'm also starting in a good position, so I don't really know. Don't know what's going on behind me, that's for sure. It was a smaller, much smaller field tonight, which probably contributes to a little bit cleaner driving. I feel like some of the people I had issues with, I didn't see their name tonight, so don't know. Good stuff. Alright guys, P7. Not bad at all. I'll take that. Much better set of races for me than last week. That's all you can ask for.
Checkered flag.
So some pretty good racing there.
Alright man,
I'll
good
park
job.
With my
good
Porsche
job,
friend.
Man. Really good work there.
Appreciate you, Chad.